spirit of Biafra is alive again. We are alive and we are direct in the holy land of Biafra, in Onitsha to be precisely. The street of Onitsha is full of Biafra color everywhere. We are about to march again. We are not afraid of our enemies. This is happening live today, the 10th day of November in the year of our Lord 2017. We are bringing it to your own doorstep to see what we are saying. IPOB is live again. We are live and we are direct. And Chukwuka Kadama is intact. This is happening live today in the street of Onitsha. We are marching down the street of Biafra land. Nigeria have seen what they wanted to see, and they have seen it, and in a mighty form that they haven't seen before. No election. Today is a mighty one because They have seen what they wanted to see. We are not afraid before our enemies. We are not even afraid before our enemies. We are alive and we are direct. The spirit of Biafra has risen once again in the holy land of Anambra. Come 18th of November, we will tell them how serious we are. Go and invite your friends. This is live and direct. Live and direct. Today being the 10th day of November in the year of our Lord 2017. In the street of Onitsha, we are live and we are direct.
We are live, right? Keep your hands steady and don't turn the camera like this.
This is live and direct in the street of Onitsha. Today being the 10th day of November in the year of our Lord, they said they have defeated IPOB. Today you have to come and see the same IPOB they said they have defeated. We are alive. The children of Chukwuka Kadama is here live and direct. As you can see it by your own. You can see it on your own. This is a live video indeed. It's not recorded. It is live today. It is live today. We are heading forward. Remember, the holy land of Biafra, that's where we are. We are going to pursue away the same APC political jobbers. We are pursuing them away today. They have to understand how serious we are. We are in the street of Biafra land. Nothing will happen. This is our land. We must march once again. world must hear this. The whole world must see this. And they must confirm that we are serious about what we are doing. Thank you.